on to play arena with, cause we did do versus and I'm out. Look, arena duos. Soon as arena duos comes out, like, who wants to play with me? So I'm just gonna go into Fortnite as well to see if anybody's like good ones. Then if I find something, then it's like someone says in chat, yo, we'll play with the duos. And then I'll just have to pick. Use more crack. But yo, hello? Hello, have you got a mic? No, let's go Holly Hedges. What, let's FaceTime Botty Boy. Botty Boy. Yeah. And bot basically means that you're bad at something. You'll remember that one. Bruh, I thought that one. Oh, I am good. And you are trash. Yo, where's his teammate at? Yo, he's coming into the house. Shut up. Goodbye. No, my teammate is dead. Hello.
Hey, you.
Good.
Hello. Gay boy.
That's all I was saying to you on call as well. Yeah, do you know when we live together?
Yeah, I do know.
I'm gonna do that same thing with my wardrobe.
What do you mean? You could have my wardrobe just full of my clothes anyway.
No, I'm taking all your clothes out.
I'm not taking that.
No. Okay.
Yo, hello.
told ya. Made it, it's like got the fucking packaging and shit. It's like mayonnaise and gravy, isn't it? Yeah, it's Abba Louise?
Yeah.
Good. Because, like, Ross is That's just, that's the quiet life. He's a weirdo from Big Mates of World. I did move out of Doncaster, but I remember counting the postcode on Doncaster. I think it was when me and you were dating in Tasha, do you remember when Tasha was dating that Devin Jackson?
Yeah.
That first time I was dating.
Yeah.
I went with her now. I went with her now because she didn't know when we were. Plus I knew Devin since I was in year 7. Plus I knew Devin since I was in year 7.
Yeah.
And it was awkward.
Yeah.
But Tasha didn't like it because he was trying to make a conversation with me and leave her out.
Yeah.
But then when we did this, not like that. Do you know when I